Told you this business malarkey was a piece of cake, didn't I? We are flying high now.
Get
restaurant quality stew simmering in the pot.
I ain't getting caught up in this.
Let me go! No!
Hellfire.
Ha ha ha.
goddamn lot of you. You're a typical woman.
I'm glad you brought them in alive. They're gonna stand trial. All right, take your money.
Come on, let's go look. That mistake's gonna cost you your life.
Hey!
Thank you.
You paid right after you toss him in the cell.
They're gonna hang young Tom Davies. Your friend, the Marshal, hang him for being your friend and doing good in a bad world. Montez's boys gonna teach goodness a lesson. Teach law a lesson. Tell order it don't exist no more in this chaos of a world. They got him in Tumbleweed, and they're gonna lynch him. Or they're gonna lure you in there and lynch all you. Guess you'll have to figure that out.
Listen here. These two men are killers. The worst kind of killers. The kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Wasn't looking forward to getting hung on my own gallows, so thanks.
Come on, we have to go. There's a wagon over here. Sheriff Freeman, old man Jones, get in. Hey, there's room for one more.
We're gonna let those animals chase us out of Tumbleweed?
That's what we want them to think. When they give chase, you shoot them. All of you. I know by the river. Come on, yeah! We'll figure out anyone who follows us. Wait out the rest of them.
You had a close call, Marshal Davies. Your bad deed's coming back at you.
I'm grateful you're bringing these folks, old man, but you better shut up. I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones, but then you went and saved my neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. I don't like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking...